एक्सरसाइज 5.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8th ऑफ स्कूल डोनेटेड 2401 इन ऑल फॉर प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स रिलीफ फंड। सो वी कैन राइट डाउन हियर टोटल डोनेशन इज इक्वल्स टू 2401 एंड ईच स्टूडेंट डोनेटेड एज मैनी रुपीज एज द नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास। दैट मीन्स नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, इफ इट इज लेट अस टेक नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एज एक्स, सो अमाउंट डोनेटेड बाय ईच स्टूडेंट इज ऑल्सो रुपीज एक्स। So here we can say that thus total amount donated by all students will be equal to x into x rupees. That means it will be equal to rupees x square. And total donation is given to us as 2401. So here we can write down that x square will be equal to 2401. That means x, that is number of students in class, would be equal to square root of 2401. To find out the square root of 2401, we need to find out the prime factors of 2401. So we can see that this is not divisible by 2, it is not divisible by 3, it is not divisible by 4, not divisible by 5, not divisible by 6. Now let us check, is it divisible by 7? So 7 3s are 21, 3 carry over 30, 7 4s are 28, 2 carry over 21, 7 3s are 21, again by 7, 7 4s are 28, 6 remainder, 6 carry over 63, 7 9s are 63, again we divide it by 7, 7 7s are 49, 7 1s are 7. So what do we see here? That the square root of 2401 can be found as 7 into 7 into 7 into 7, and 7 is making 2 pairs. Out of each pair we can take out 1 7. So our answer is 49. Square root of 2401 is 49. That means there were 49 students in the class, and each student donated 49 rupees.